it's fine. It's part of the vibe. Come on. If I ever thought I had lost my friends, I'd roam this world till my back was bent to find them all, searching high and low. You can never have enough friends, this much I know. If I ever thought I could not be true to myself and do what I wanted to, at the same time I'd have to change my tune. Nothing better you can do than to yourself be true. But if I had a time machine, and if I could live in my dreams, life is the only time machine, it only goes one way it seems. We learn how as we float downstream. If I ever thought I had hurt someone, I'd haul a stone that would weigh a ton, till I learned to make good or take it back. Even the strongest pair of hands cannot take it back. But if I had a time machine, and if I could live in my dreams, life is our only time machine, it only goes one way it seems. We learn how as we float downstream. With just my fears to hold me tight, hey, I think of you, and then I feel alright. And I want to let you know, you make me feel alright. I just want to let you know, make me feel alright. The rain was gently falling on the top of Slieve Bloom. I was driving myself home from somewhere. Only my headlights
shone low along the burned roadside ferns and stunned a few deer lost in the mist. The only other light there was to be seen up there was caged behind little windows and spit out by a few isolated houses between isolated towns. Down below the mountain, a little girl was wondering why she spent most of her life sleeping in the bar that evening. She had asked us what we thought was wrong with her. I'd awoke that morning feeling like a flower that was dying in the window. I drove on through the night. I tried to remember what it felt like to be growing in the light. In a place that isn't really close to anywhere or anything. There's a power station there that crosses the mouth of a great river. You can see the steam racing for the sky from 100 miles away. From 100 miles away. Last night in a dream, Sarah came to me across the flower beds of destiny. I called her name like it was yesterday, and we ran home through the fields in the rain. Last night in a dream, Sarah ran to me. My Uncle John was there, and we were laughing against my face. I felt her chestnut colored curves, and I held her like my own little girl, singing, hold on. The flower beds of destiny. I called her name like it was yesterday, and we ran home through the fields in the rain. Beautiful singing.
Thank you.
Jeez. Gorgeous.
Thank you.
Galileo fell in love as a Galilean boy. He wondered what in heavens, who invented such a joy. But the question got the better of his scientific mind, and to his blind and dying days, he looked up high and often sighed and sometimes cried. Who puts the rainbow in the sky? Who lights the stars at night? who dreamt up someone so divine. Someone like you and made them mine. Love can make you ask some funny questions now and then, but just remember the alternatives, for I remember when I was lonely and unhappy and my lips were cold as ice. But you kissed me, and good heavens, now I'm here in paradise. So if ever I'm not kissing you or looking in your eyes, I won't be blind and I won't cry. I'll look up high and gladly sigh and thank the guy who puts the rainbow in the sky, who lights the stars at night. Who dreamt up someone so divine? Someone like you and made them mine. Someone like you and made them mine. First thing I want you to know is that everything is gonna be alright. The first thing I want you to know is that everything is gonna be alright. One day you'll find yourself in trouble, and you will think of me. You will be too close to bursting your bubble, and there in your misery, you must remember the words that I taught you and keep them close at hand. Then you will understand. See the plan. But the first thing I want you to know is that everything is gonna be alright. The first thing I want you to know that everything is gonna be alright. Something can happen to your spirit sometimes. You'll hear the thunder rolling when all is falling and crumbling inside into a black hole. Your first compulsion will be to resist it, but you must twist it, accept its gravity, then you will be free. But the first thing I want you to know is that everything is gonna be alright. The first thing I want you to know is that everything gonna be alright. Got to be brave and believe. 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 Just gotta be brave and well, I stood before the ocean in the middle of the night, and 'cause I loved her so, I asked her then if she would be my wife. And then I closed my eyes and waited, and I listened for an answer, until she kissed my feet and whispered, I could not give you my answer. Then as she walked me up and down along the shore, she said, you're far too young to marry me, for I am old as old can be, and I've been wed with many men, But for all my love, I've far outlived them all. And so I went to her the next night, all married up with wine. And I asked her for her long blue hand, for to hold hers there in mine. And then once again I waited, and I listened for a while, until I heard her voice come crashing in the waves that broke all round for miles and miles. She said, how could I place my trust in thee when I am bound and you are free? See, so many men have took my hand, and so many of them left me for the land. There were fishermen, whalers, seamen and sailors, but for all it's just me and the moon. And for each star above me, 10 more have loved me. How could it be different with you? And so when it was quiet on the third night, I said, my life is in your hands. You can keep me for the time I have, or I'll lie here on the sand. And it was quiet on the third night, as I took off my shoes. But as I walked into her arms, she said, sure, what have I to lose?
Thank you.